Yeah. What it do, man? Young J and this motherfucker. Playing this clean ass God of War Ragnarok. What a five, you dig? Just chilling shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Try here still on the Delta and shit, man. Good prayer. Let's get back to it. Yeah, alright, go. Going to this last favor so I can get the hell out of this Delta, man. I've been stuck on this Delta for like, dog, no bullshit. I ain't gonna say stuck because obviously I'm progressing, but I've been here for a good 10, 11 days. Now this is the last little part of it.
Is it done? Are they dead?
It is done.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes incapable of making our own choices?
No, but
we made a mistake. But it was ours to make, not yours to prevent. Even if you had been here.
Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye, my goddess.
Kratos, thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Freya, 125.
It will not last.
You're right.
That's a force.
There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
Have the fucking
always know how to end on a cheery note.
XP that Kratos got. Just like in real life, dog. The gap wage is terrible. That shit ain't even funny, but I'm laughing because it's in a game, you know what I'm saying? I'm not laughing at the fact that that shit happens in real life, because honestly, we all should know it should be the opposite, you know what I'm saying? Where men should be getting a quarter of what women get. Just for the simple fact that they fucking give birth to kids, you know? Just that fact right there. Trumps every other thing. But of course, nobody sees it that way. That's what I say, fucking when society is backwards and shit. You know, all the talk about females being hella moody and emotional and all that shit. That's not really the female. Those are men traits, you know what I'm saying? The man just fucking deflected that shit away from him because he's supposed to be macho and shit and he's not supposed to have those traits. So he just deflected it to the female and shit. Because men are way more emotional than females, though. You think you get a motherfucker who kills a female because she's slept with somebody else, you know what I'm saying? That shit happens every day, literally. Some ex-boyfriend comes and kills his girlfriend because, or his ex-girlfriend, because she's, you know, fucking with somebody else now and shit, and he'll kill her and the guy. Yeah, that's emotional like a motherfucker. Only men do that. Every once in a while, a female will do it, you know? But that's mostly a male fucking trait. And of course, I could go on and on about that shit. And of course, there's gonna be some motherfuckers hearing this shit. Talking shit, I already know. But again, backwards. That's the real deal.
We'll have to find a way through this debris.
I don't fucking say. King exploded from that way here. What the fuck? No, how the hell are you supposed to get over there, dog? Shit. Cause there's a fucking those little explosion things right underneath that shit, dude. God damn it, man. Oh shit. No, we've been over here.
The family crest of Cavassier the Wise. More like Cavassier the Inebriate, in truth. That's all the crests. Thank you for finding them.
Son of a bitch. Where's your mother at? Trying to tell her she has some bad kids. She thought I had. I ain't been here.
What's it say, brother?
Over there.
Supposed to do there, Dad.
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Really did when I get that fucking chest. Sure, this takes us. More Sather markings. We're definitely getting closer.
Closer to what? Fast. What the fuck? Fuck, do they expect you to do that shit if you're coming back that fast, though? no idea how the fuck you're supposed to do that shit. Okay, well, there's no way you can carry two of those, so...
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Fuck.
Oh, that's it.
Yes. Definitely need that. Just came from that area. Damn. Fucking lost that other fucking chest of hers, man. Fucking find that shit. I'm just gonna dip out. I'm getting tired of this fucking place. Total garbage. Fuck, man. Some bullshit, dude. Don't know what that shit is, man. Just go and do this other one. So angry, though. And leave after this shit, man. Kidding me? This is definitely some garbage, bruh. Yeah. Fucking serious, man. Don't try to shit that. I'm getting hella frustrated. You ain't doing this bitch sound enough. Go on.